I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Well, winter weather, it's certainly here. I mean, very cold. We were down to 9 degrees on Tuesday morning. And while not quite as cold for tonight, still pretty breezy and chilly right into Wednesday. Temperatures may make the low 40s on Thursday and for Friday, but rain and snow a threat for the upcoming weekend. Not the blizzard that we saw last weekend, but a mix of rain and snow could mess up Saturday and then some light snow and northwest winds on Sunday. All right, there's the radar on satellite. That's the sunshine we had. That was pretty nice across eastern Nebraska, most of western Iowa for the bulk of the day on Tuesday. But then clouds spreading in from the northwest. You can see them up here across the Dakotas. There is some light mixed precipitation showing up in North Dakota, northern South Dakota. I think that will stay off to the north of us, but certainly the clouds, they are headed our way. Now, the computer models do hint at a tiny bit of very light precipitation through Thursday and also Friday, but most of the precipitation is going to be north of us. And then coming in this weekend, a lot of moisture, rain and snow mixed on Saturday, some more light precipitation Sunday and also into Monday. So if this computer model is correct, and this were all snow, that would be 14 inches in Omaha. We're not forecasting that, but this GFS computer model does have a mix of rain and snow, a couple of inches around Omaha, but a little heavier where it might be colder just northwest of us. Some of it may melt, but it does really hit the area pretty hard with snow on Monday. Again, this is the GFS computer model. This is the European computer model. It does have some pretty substantial snow out to the northwest of us through Sunday, a few inches here in the metro, but then it doesn't have much on Monday. So we'll see, but either way, we are looking at a snow chance probably Saturday night into Sunday and some rain and snow mixed on Saturday. For tonight, just mostly cloudy skies and 20 for the low temperature. Breeze picks up out of the southeast 10 to 20 miles an hour. Mostly cloudy Wednesday, 35, not quite as cold, but the breeze is going to feel pretty chilly. 43 on Thursday, maybe a peak or two of sunshine. Either of these days, there could be a tiny bit of patchy freezing drizzle at night. And then Friday, the 30% is a chance for some rain showers on Friday evening, though I think we'll be above freezing. The full 7-day and that weekend forecast, you can find that on KETV.com.